This is how you replace your shear pin.
Step one, make sure it's broken.
If you can do this,
it's broken.
Step two, find the hole
and line it up with your shear pin. Nice and lined up right there.
Next, get a punch
that will fit the hole.
Line it up. Take a hammer. Whack it out. There it is. There's your old one. Without moving this, open up your new shear pins, push the new one down, and put a cotter pin in. Now it won't turn. That's how you replace your shear pin.